former news partner, the Tyler Paper, the Texas Railroad Commission is holding hearings on the cause of an increase in earthquakes in North Texas. A study by some scientists concluded that oil and gas drilling is to blame. XTO Energy and Intervest challenged the conclusion, testifying that the seismic activity began at 22,000 feet and was naturally occurring. The examiners will now present all of their evidence.